all gone at 3:30.
This will be a 5-alarm fire.